I need your help with Samsung oven error codes.
SC is the error code for a shorted key.
It isn't that obvious.
E27 for a lot of the Samsung models means the oven sensor is open, while E28 means the oven sensor is shorted.
Both of those can be verified by checking the resistance of the oven temperature sensor. And a reading of zero or infinity means replace the sensor if not the wiring.
E8 means the control board thinks the oven isn't heating.
I could verify if that was true by opening the oven and seeing if it is hot.
Or look to see if the heating elements are lighting up. If they are, try rebooting the control board, and if that doesn't fix it, replace the control board.
I think I've seen the EA or E0A error.
That's another oven heating error, and you do the same troubleshooting as E8.
What are the other errors that look like other errors?
If you get the similar looking E0E error, that's a door locking error. If the door won't lock when the oven thinks it should, you make sure the door is aligned and closed.
Or you need to replace the solenoid that activates the door latch, assuming the latch itself isn't locked.
Depending on the Samsung oven model, you can get FL as a door lock error, too.
I've never seen that error.
LA is the error for low DC voltage.
That's going to be a wiring problem somewhere, because it isn't like we mess with the wiring to the oven and there's nothing else drawing voltage from the power lines to the oven.
O is another error for the oven overheating.
You'd expect the oven to shut down in that case.
Not if the problem is really a temperature sensor malfunction. Then again, you can get the error well before the oven hits the temperatures where the thermal fuse kicks in.
If the thermal fuse breaks and turns off the oven, then I know that the oven was really overheating. And to fix the wiring or fuses while replacing the fuses.
E54 is the error for a control board communication error.
That could be the control board or the wiring to the control board.
Reboot the control board first before you start planning on taking things apart. Speaking of which, you should do that, too, with the E55 error for the control board error communicating with the touch panel.
That could be an error due to a malfunctioning touch panel too.
E56 is an error for the cooktop.
That's either a major hardware error or a major control board error. And I know that's the case for the TO error for cooktop temperature sensors, too, unless the sensor itself is bad.
At least you can check the cooktop temperature by literal hand waving to see if it is actually hot. If the top is the temperature it should be, the problem is the sensor.
That sensor is at least a cheap repair.
CE56 is an error in the internal oven electronic control board. First try rebooting it, then check the wiring, then start planning on an expensive repair.